These victims of Nazi atrocities have finally found a resting place in Durham, North Carolina. Let this memorial serve as a vivid reminder of humanity's potential for destruction. We are both the keepers of the past and the guardians of the future, ever responsible for safeguarding.
I lost all my family in the Holocaust, and I remember them always, not only today, but this time it was an official acknowledgement.